senior student at Singapore University, designs innovative walking aid for dog people. Chong Zien, a 26-year young student at the National University of Singapore, has created an assistive walker for mobility-impaired canine people. He was inspired to pursue this project during his national service in the Singapore Armed Forces, or SAF, military working dog unit, where he had the opportunity to care for a handicapped senior dog person. Through research and collaboration with caregivers and an animal person physiotherapist, Mr. Chong designed a low-cost, lightweight, adjustable walking aid. Named Paw Wheels, the walker can easily be strapped onto a furry friend with a harness, enabling them to assist themselves. Mr. Chong is now seeking grants and support to make the device foldable and thus enhance its ease of use. Kudos, Chong Zien, for your beneficial design that helps mobility-impaired canine people walk independently. May your innovation long promote the well-being of our loving furry friends in Buddha's compassion.